Well, hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another Belgiandan video. I am Belgiandan, and this, of course, is my video. I'll be playing Harvester, as the title actually says, because it's an interesting game, in my humble opinion. A little warning ahead, spoiler warning, trigger warning, because it's Harvester. A game filled with gore, stereotypes, a lot of mature content and some pretty interesting sense of humor. Harvest. Population 51. Oh, hi cow. And look at the symbol. There's a lot of symbolism in this game, just saying. Some of it pretty obvious. But that makes this game so interesting, in my humble opinion. Welcome to the Lodge, in all its magnificent beauty. And Steve is showing off his guts, presented by Future Vision. And if you enjoy this playthrough, remember to leave a like by smashing the like button. The power is yours. I just want to say a little special thank you to the more recent subscribers. Yes, I actually gained 4 subscribers. That's pretty awesome, in my humble opinion. I know, a lot of you would basically say, damn, 4 subscribers, that's nothing to brag about. I'm not bragging, I'm just saying thank you. Because every subscriber matters, every view counts. And you can be one of them. Anyway, thank you very much. Every subscriber, every view, every comment counts and matters. And so does every thumbs up, thank you very much.
And we're off to Steve's place.
Oh, hi Stephanie.
Wakey, wakey! There we go. Up and good to go. Please wait.
Harvester gameplay tips. Left click on an object to grab it and right click to put it in inventory. That's nice. A penny saved is hardly worth the effort. No shit. Use the left mouse button to move your character around the screen. That's interesting. And useful. If you are stuck on a puzzle, talk to other characters and they will give you clues. Alrighty then. Avoid cliches like the plague. I'll try to avoid cliches. Ammunition is precious, so don't waste it. That makes sense. Oh well. If you get stuck on a puzzle, try using items in a crazy, illogical ways. Save your game often, especially before trying something crazy, illogical, or dangerous. Huh. Holding down the control button plus arrow key allows you to attack the opponents. That's cool. Look before you leap. Or save before your leap. The help screen can be useful, or better yet, read the manual. You can pick your friends and you can pick your nose, but you can't pick your friend's nose. Alrighty then. Next. Right clicking on some object in inventory shows a close up of that object. Right clicking on weapons in inventory activates and deactivates them. press Escape to bring up the menu options. You can combine objects into new objects by clicking and dragging them onto one another. Sound levels can be adjusted in the Options menu. Screen to dark? Try adjusting the gamma in the Options menu. Check your photo on the inventory screen. It will get worse as you take more damage. Look for special items that will restore your health. After finding required items during the day, night will be the time of mischievous adventure. Double click on the left mouse button on the exit to go through instantly. Alrighty then, I've already annoyed my audience enough with that shit. Ah, penny. And of course a pen. I wonder. That's interesting. Alrighty then. What else do we have here? Nice! Let's see. Oh yeah, obviously. Alrighty then. Oh yeah, the shades. Can I grab the shades? Alright, my future doesn't look so bright, but that's okay. No idea who that guy is, but hey. At least we know something else. Oh yeah, that blasted alarm clock. I love those old alarm clocks. I haven't seen one of those in a long ass time. Anyway, let's just get out of the room. Oh, hi, Hank. I find it amusing that basically the game tells me to avoid cliches like the plague, but yet Steve has amnesia.
What?
Amnesia. Anyway.
Leave me alone, Steve, or I'll tell Mom on you.
Steve?
Steve. Are you talking to me?
Yeah, only I don't want to be, because I'm trying to watch my cowboy show.
Alright.
I'm sorry. Look, I'm telling you, I need your help. I've lost my memory.
Have not. Cut it out.
I'm telling you the truth.
You always were a kidder, Steve. Leave me alone. I'm sick.
You always were a kidder, Steve. It's something you're going to hear a lot in this game.
What's wrong with you?
I got a headache and a stomachache.
Then why aren't you in bed?
Because I want to watch my cowboy show.
You look all right to me.
I'm not faking. I couldn't go to school because I'm sick. Daddy's sick in bed too. And Mom believes me anyway. So shut up.
Okay, why not just tell me where I am?
Because that's a dumb question. And you're not fooling me with that magnesia stuff.
Amnesia, you mean? All right, fine. But will you at least tell me what school you go to?
The same school everyone in Harvest graduates from. One way or another.
I don't understand.
You're not supposed to. Yet.
He's not supposed to, yet the kid understands. That's special.
Your dad is asleep?
He and Mom went at it last night pretty hard. He stayed in bed. I saw what she did to him. It was pretty bad.
What did she...
Like you don't know. I saw you and her on the couch last Wednesday night. Guess that's why she's grounded now, huh? Too bad you wouldn't pay me and I had to tell, huh?
What are you talking about? What girl?
What? Is there another one too? Wait till I tell.
So anyway...
I don't know what girl you're talking about.
All summer it's been Stephanie this and Stephanie that. And now you don't remember? You think I'm dumb or something?
No, I just can't remember anything, like I said.
Well, you better remember quick, because the wedding's in 2 weeks.
What?
Leave me alone so I can watch TV! I said I don't want to talk about her anymore.
Alright.
That's a weird-looking television. Come to think of it, this whole place looks totally retro.
What do you mean, retro? All TVs look alike.
Sure, basically. But this is one old-fashioned clunker.
Old-fashioned? It's brand new.
Yeah, but look at the tube. Where's the remote control?
What's that?
Now that I think about it, I can't remember.
And what was that you said about retro rockets?
No, retro. It means... Oh man, I know what I mean. That everything here is wrong. But I can't picture the difference.
Then shut up and quit bugging me. I'm watching my cowboy show.
Great Scott! I've gone back in the past.
Have you noticed that your show is in black and white?
What else? Color? On a TV?
Well, I think I've seen a colored television before.
Have not. Quit it or I'm gonna tell.
Hey, look at that. Your mother let you watch this stuff?
Sure. This is part of history. What made America great. And besides, blood and guts are needed.
Okay, let's just humor him.
I'm glad you're catching on, Steve. You're not too bad for a lousy rat.
That's nice.
Good. Finally.